All right, there was a recipe for a cast iron campfire fillets. It says 1/4 tablespoon of butter, 1 garlic clove minced, 1 sweet onion cut into rings, thyme, sun-dried tomatoes cut into strips, olive oil, 2 fish fillets, and 1 medium red potato cut up, and salt. After you get your onions, garlic, potatoes cooked up, it says place the fish fillets skin side down and cook them until they're almost done, then flip them and then plate them and enjoy your dinner. Yummy.